Greetings to you all. Today we have a trending issue to address to those who are open-minded and adapted to changes.
I'm Grace and he is Samson. We welcome you to today's edition. Like my partner said earlier, we have a captivating issue to address and we will be grateful for your attention and voluntary contributions to like, comment and subscribe to our channel.
Topic: The Secret Revealed. Theme: The Dark Agenda of the Big Brother Show.
We are about to reveal something very disturbing. It's so painful that our generation is actually in the dispensation that the prophet Isaiah was referring to when he spoke about a generation covered with darkness, Isaiah 60 verse 2.
This means a generation with no illumination, a generation ignorant of the devices of Satan, and a generation that lacks knowledge. There is no hunger for the things of the Spirit, but fake love for God and uncontrollable appetite for power and money. This has gotten so bad that we don't even see what's right in front of us. This presentation isn't a form of sarcasm or criticism against anybody or any organization, but for correction and warning. The Big Brother Show is not a mystery, it is only a mystery to majority who aren't spiritually intelligent as a result of poor fellowship with the Holy Spirit. You watch but you cannot see, you hear but you are actually deaf and cannot discern what you are looking at. The Big Brother Show isn't just for entertainment and profit-making, it's actually an intelligent, consciously calculated testing ground for something that has been prophesied in the book of 1 John chapter 4 verse 3. What do I mean? We will get there, just keep watching. Let's start from this demonic show's logo. Its logo is an eye. This eye is what is known as the Eye of Horus. This is an ancient occultic symbol used in invocation of spirits. The Big Brother Show is actually an adumbration of the 1984 book written by George Orwell. In his book he emphasized on Big Brother, and even until now a lot of fans couldn't add up what or who Big Brother really was, because he was not seen in the characters of that book, but he was conversing with the characters. The show Big Brother is a mind control system used to condition the mind of the masses to prepare them for what the Antichrist is planning. This will be a system where everything done in the world would be under surveillance, and because the people has seen it already practiced in Big Brother shows around the continent, the system will accept it into the society, because the mind is already comfortable with its proposal. If you notice, it isn't practiced just in Africa alone. It is continental, our parents watch it, our children watch it, especially youths. This program encouraged sex on live camera, immoral attitudes, fighting and arrogance, yet it is endorsed by Christians.
Big Brother is trying to teach you how life will look like when the Antichrist shows up, and this is done through social engineering. They are trying to socially engineer you to accept what the New World Order is cooking. Now bear in mind that the Antichrist will communicate with humans telepathically. He doesn't need to speak or say a word, but will communicate the new ideologies and values to every human race worldwide telepathically, and this is what the Big Brother does to the people in that house. They are puppets for each testing season. The house of the Big Brother is a typical example of the way the world will look like when the Antichrist begins. There will be nothing hidden, everything will be laid bare, and this is the meaning of the I logo of the program, which is a psychological reminder I am watching you. This show promotes all sorts of immorality and helps you master the art of doing it even when everyone is watching you. Listen to me, Satan has an advantage of age. The Bible calls him that old serpent. If you want to use your intelligence against Satan, he will beat you in knowledge hands down. He had lived on the earth with other civilizations bodily millions of years ago before Adam was created, but that is a teaching for another time. The reason for this presentation is because Christians patronizes this show even more, and it's very disappointing. Yet on Sundays you will see them praying and singing praises to God in church. This is what is known as apostasy and deception. Our children watch these programming of the mind called the Big Brother Show. Our parents also watch it. Couples watch it too, and spirits are unleashed into our lives, and yet we are ignorant of this deception. Masturbation has increased, rape and crimes too, as a result of this programming. Now be aware that homosexuality is coming soon through that medium, bisexuality is coming soon, lesbianism and all kinds of ills.
This is what the Spirit is revealing to the church, so he that has ear, let him hear. This is an agenda. The guys in that show are already under strong demonic influences by telepathy skillfully dispensed through the Big Brother's voice, and these contestants themselves cannot even tell. This is why in the book 1984 by George Orwell, the Big Brother voice speaks to the characters, but he himself is not seen.
The people who participate in this Big Brother show do not even bother to ask questions like, who talks to us regularly? Why isn't he seen? What's with the voice conversation occasionally?
The Lord is beckoning on you today to flee from it, especially you parents or youths. What that program does to your mind is numerous. Above all is the creation of a stronghold, but this is another teaching entirely.
Let me shock you now. The ones who are actually asking these questions in their hearts are the ones who are evicted from the show accordingly until the last person standing. They are testing the progress of this new world order coming soon. Now, whatever you want to think, it's absolutely up to you, but I place before you today the naked truth. Choose wisely what you feed your eyes, minds and spirit. There is nothing the Big Brother show teaches, no morals, no positive values and no kingdom ethics, yet believers are glued to it.
Please, children of God, share this on every platform available to you and to every group you belong to, including WhatsApp, so it can go viral. It is so important, because a lot of people ignore and draw to themselves and their families demonic spirits and see it as entertainment.
Thank you for watching to the end of this wonderful edition. Endeavor to like, comment, share and also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more amazing and eye-opening knowledge.
Goodbye. See you soon.